So, all right, guys, make sure you're holding it in your throwing hand. Other one, you've got hold of it as well. Foot on there. Okay, remember, underarm swing out to your patient. Nice. They're going to hold onto the rope. Good. You guys are going to go down on your knees, anchor yourself down. That's it. Remember to protect their heads as they come closer.